Should you pay for Disco Nitro? That is the question today, okay? Because most people don't know what it is, okay? If you don't know what it is, I'll leave an eye bubble right here so you can go and check that out, right? And if you don't know what it is, it's actually a paid subscription on Discord where you can get powerful emojis, okay? You can get a profile badge, the same profile picture. You can get better video quality when you're screen sharing and going live. And bigger uploads, animated avatars, and so 2 silver boosting and about 30% of extra boosts. Alright, so this server is actually full of Nitro rewards. This is just an example. This is not actually a Nitro thing. Okay, this is just a little screenshot I made when I got my first one. Right, I have no things as yet. Right, and I'm making some better videos, like unlock all the badges on Discord. I need a Windows 10 for that. So, alright, so in my server, I have that ready. Okay? So, yeah. When you're on my server, you have welcome messages and all of those things. I'll do a video on my server, right? Once people start joining in, and I will just some votings. It will be in the voting category, okay? Now, should you get it? That's a real question. Well, to tell you the truth, if you type up like, should I buy Discord Nitro, a lot of people would say, like, in this part, a lot of people would say yes, and a lot of people might say no, or it's a waste of money, because the people who say more, no, are the more or less worry wiser persons, because they are the ones who purchase it, and experience it for themselves, okay? I asked someone for Nitro on a server, but they told me how it's a waste of money, so more or less I believe them, okay? So yeah, so in my opinion, Discord Nitro is a waste of money. If you want to experience it with emojis, there's a bot animated emojis that allows you to do all of those things, okay? So all I have to do, I just have to like this and react. Okay, let me see, and react with Nitro, I can just delete this, and boom, it was reacted. Okay, so that is how you can get Discord Nitro by going through my server, or you can do it in any other server giveaways, right? And yeah, right, so make sure to go and come in my server, make sure I spend that money wisely, right? Because look, I was supposed to have the link for the right form, right? So if you want the form, right, I'll show this in my other video. All you have to do, PayPal is not supported. Put in your email, your the server invite link will be sent via email or via Discord. Just double ask to pay a Discord username and the email in case I change my mind. Anyone. And I just put the buyer name, all those things. The payment method will be credit card. That is with the first name, last name, credit card number, all of those things. If your credit card is invalid, you will not be able to get the link, and you will not be able to come in my server. Right? I am using the money you are giving me to purchase more gifts, so more like a kind of cycle, right? I'm creating. So make sure to subscribe, like, and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and bye.